is an occult ceremony. So this is me turning my back on the Olympics. Everybody should be turning their back on the Olympics as it runs by. The Olympics is an occult ceremony. It's an occult ceremony. And it's the Olympics has been used to bring in a police state with martial law, lots of troops and police on the street for no reason. It's an absolute farce, and these people have no idea. Thank you.
Thank you. My flag?
Thank you.